It's that time of day again. It's time to go ruin our sanity through a challenge city map. Hello, and welcome back to Mini Motorways. Today we're going to be taking on Troubled Waters, part of the Lisbon set, and it looks really painful, so I'd like to try it at least once. Looks like nobody gets past about 3,000 points, and it looks like everybody seems to struggle around 1,000. So I'd really like to give it a try. I don't know how well it's going to go, but I do need 600 points so that I can get into expert mode on this map. We're going to give it a go today, like right now, and hopefully we get a top score, because that'd be cool. We need a new one. So in this one, bridges require twice as many roads, and you're awarded half as many when you actually, you know, level up. Now that sounds pretty painful to me, but I'm not too concerned because we just finished Chiang Mai recently, and that challenge city was disgusting. Density, I think it was called, because it was dense and a city, and it was just gross. It was the worst map so far. I'm pretty sure before there was something, I think it was maybe Tokyo or Beijing, I called it the hardest map so far. Maybe it was Manila, one of those, but no, it pales in comparison to how complicated it is to do double destinations and density. Like dense population groups. It was just a mess. It was not worth my time. It was not worth anybody's time. It was just pain. Pain and suffering. Anyways, that's the first week done already. Hopefully we get something new. Hopefully a bridge. It looks like we don't start with any bridges on this map, which is a little weird given that, you know, there's the Tagus River here. Tagus? Haggis. And, you know, the whole challenge is that it's gonna take twice as many roads, and we don't get any. Alright, okay, let's do traffic lights. I forgot that we had traffic lights already. Maybe the roundabout was better. Oh well. We'll make it work. Let's see. Do that. Now we do get half as many roads, so I can't just like cover the map in roads. I have to be kind of strategic about this. I might even like say this can survive on, if we get another red spawn or orange. I guess it's more like a burnt orange. If we get an orange here, then I can just cut it across. Never mind, that's a level up. Okay, alright, okay. Uh-huh, okay, so let's, sorry, yellow. You are getting the bad part of this deal. These merge like that, and then split here. That's not very good, but it's not terrible, so let's do that. Oh, you know what? We can do this, and that actually kind of works. Jeez, yo, I was about to get absolutely ruined. Let's do this. Bring this around. Bring this over. Gonna run out of roads already, which is really bad for us. Let's do that. Then this. Yellow. Sorry, I guess. I guess sorry for me, because I'm gonna run out of roads. There we go. Traffic light. Just do that. That's fine. We could do a bridge here. We don't have any bridges, but we could do a bridge there. Oh, what a mess. Four roads left going into week three. I think I need to figure out a better way to do this. Less roads. I think this top bit was probably the smarter way. Yeah. I just don't like that this is already a circle. I'm definitely taking 20 roads. Let's do this. I really don't like that I'm using all those roads. Cool. 30 roads. Yellow. What's up? Any other? Yeah, okay. Two yellow spawns. We could do a through lane here, but that's really bad. Let's just do that for now. Get those going. It's not a great solution so far, but it's a solution. Really just depends on what pops into here. If it's blue, then yeah, we're just gonna leave it like this. But if it's like, I don't know, orange, then we might have a problem. It looks like we're about to split onto the next landmass, so I might need to block this off, because we don't have any bridges yet. That levels up. Oh wow, okay. There we go. Okay, bless this game. Let's do that. That should be able to hold it for now. Yep, there's two. Motorway, we need that, because we're about to cross the river. We don't have anything to actually put on the other side of the river yet. Let's see, 5 for this, that's pretty good. That should be good for most of the game. This might not last very long, so 5 should be more than enough. That's pretty good, I'll take that. I'm just gonna pause time so I don't lose that perfect coastline. But I think they're gonna spawn other places, yeah. Is that it? Okay, cool. That's pretty good. Maybe one more would be nice, but I'm fine with that. So what's next? Well, we're gonna try and finish this one. If it's not the last one, then it'll be the second last challenge city achievement that I have for this game. That's kind of my goal. For most games, I want to try and try everything. Kind of like a buffet style. There's a bridge, finally. I think we take it. We're about to get to a second and third landmass. That's gross. What I could do is bring these blues down through here. These reds go up through here. This has to cut down lower as well. Something like that, and then cut here. Whoops, put that back. So that works like that. We need, let's say, this one and this one for that line. This one comes up through here. Got that little extra right there. Of course, as I say that, more red spawns. Okay, never mind. Let's just undo all of those changes because obviously I'm dumb. Making things a little bit better. There we go. Excellent. There's our first messed up spawn. That's probably a motorway. Yeah, let's do something like that. See where else we get spawns. Yep, okay. So it'll probably be going this way. Cut that across the water like that. There we go. Sunday brings... Well, these are both the same, basically. One gives us more roads, though. I think I always take motorways. There is merits, like pretty good merits for a map like this, to say bridge is better because then you get more roads, which means you can block more spots on the map with a road instead of just, you know, flying across the map like this. Mind you, this one is across water, so nothing can spawn in the water anyways. But it is something to keep in mind. Like, there is sometimes a reason to take more roads if it means, like, you're gonna cut off that gross place that you don't want anything to spawn. Okay, we got a couple of level ups on red. I think we're fine for now, but I do see this. And a yellow on the far side. Okay, that's good. I'd like some groups over here. I think I will have to start thinking about ways to reconnect some of this. That might be something I just have to put in. Put around, or red hand red. It's pretty good. I think it actually works. Yes, it does. Whoa, okay, hold on. Hold up. What did we get? We need a bridge here, and then motorway across. So let's take the bridge, because we're gonna use it. There we go. Now that used a whole bunch of extra roads, but now we're good. That comes across. Oh, good. I guess we're dead. No, let's see if we can figure a solution for this. We do have these three reds here, so we could do a very short bridge. I think that's the solution. So 1, 2, 3. Ugh. Okay. Now what? Cut all this, I think? No, can't do that. Being used. What's not being used? This. Okay. I think this needs to get cut. These can be cut. There we go. That should be fine. What a mess. Wow. A double spawn right at the same time. Oh, yes, this game. That's good. I like that spawn. If we can get a nice little cluster on this side, that'd be great. And then we don't have to worry about this. I'm really shooting for, like, I don't know, 1,000 points, maybe 2,000. So clusters like this is probably fine. It'll cut itself off, and that's fine. That's bad. Definitely need to make it to next week. Motorway, please? Or bridge? Let's try that. Could be wrong. Like, this could ruin it. But maybe not. That's a traffic light. Okay, and then on this side, need a very short... You know what, we can make it shorter probably if we just do this one, two... There we go. Then cut these ones this way. Like that. 8 roads left. We can reconnect these, I guess. 4 roads left, reconnect this. 2 reds here. We could ship those across the map if we need to. I think that's good for now. Until the next spawn, which could be really soon. We do have this group of yellow that isn't being used, and we do have ways to connect all of the islands now. So that is solved. It's not efficient, but it is solved. That's okay. We only have 4 roads though, so we'll have to wait. Something like that. Actually, you know what? Now that this is set up, we can take all this back. Because there's 2 there, that's probably enough. Just build that in. Nothing will spawn here, so we're good. We made it. There we go. Those are ready to go for the next one. Perfect. This one's ticking up. There's a blue spawn down there. Okay, interesting. We're getting some down here. Interesting. I see that we can do it up here. Like, we can just put something here and then hook this in. Like that. That'll do for now. Might even move this up and then move that over. Like that. Bridge, row, ooh, okay. I think it's bridge. And then we do this, gets deleted. This gets flipped. There's no good way to put these together, is there? No. I mean, I could do this. Okay, and then I flip these down. Take that road tile back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Another left-hand turn. Feels bad. Okay. Get that road back. And then this will cut closer, so I can actually figure this out. Let's see. This, there. This. Traffic light. Traffic light. That's probably good. I can cut this a little closer, you know, because why not? I think that's good for now. This is setting itself back up. Yep, there we go. There's our Lisbon Challenger. Excellent. Red. Why? Why? Things were good up there. So what can I do? I can take this to here. Then these just come up through here. Maybe run this way. And I don't know what I'll do with those. We'll figure that out later. We also have this group down here. Yellow spawns there. There's one there. I have a bridge. It's Tuesday. Might be able to make it till next week. You know what? What am I doing? I can make this way shorter if I just get rid of that tree that I love and cherish. Flip, 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 down, in. Okay, that should be enough roads to get this connected. Maybe not. At least one. This is ticking up. Let's flip this guy. Okay, this needs to get connected. Get that going. Go, go, go. Just enough to kind of keep it alive until next week. Then I can connect this one in and maybe have something cool to use. Dreams are free. But I think I need the road tiles right now. Yeah, I'll take road tiles. I don't think I need the bridge. Pause this, connect this. It is actually ticking down, so the one is enough. It's just not suitable long term. I'm gonna disconnect this and reconnect these ones, and I think I'll go in with this plan. Make this a really long road so that I can put in the traffic light. Now on this side, I'll just have a little disconnect. Like so. Put these two on here, and then I can cut this road entirely. That leveled up, so this was actually a really good idea. Unexpected good idea. Now that that's set up, I can reconnect this. The reason why I had to wait is because the motorway was actually blocking this rotation point, so I had to wait it out. Getting a lot of yellow spawning in random spots. This is ticking up, like really fast actually. I think for now, let's just cut this one off and put it on that one. That should be enough. Yep. Yellow on the far side. Okay, I'm gonna need some sort of motorway then. If I get a motorway, then I can flood these across. I can use this motorway actually. Let's do that. At least for now, let's just flip these, put those on, and then I think I'll disconnect this, take my motorway, or my, what's it called back, my bridge, and all my my roads, and then connect here, and here. And then once I get those roads back from the giga bridge cost, I can bring those across. Oops. There we go. Let's take the motorway. I don't know what's going to spawn next. I can put these onto here. And I might need to disconnect this, or split these up soon. So if I want to split it, then I want red on one line and yellow on the other. So I do this. I have six roads to make this work. Let's see if I can... No, let's not. Let's not do that yet. I do want to do it, but I need yellow to be healthy first. What I can also do is set this up, almost. Ooh, maybe that's fine. Okay, first of all, let's do this, just so that this can be a little cleaner for now. Turn around, guys, you're going the other way. Bunch of white spawning in here, that's fine, I guess. Okay, 13. That's pretty good. I can put a road in here now, or a bridge. And then this, 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 that. And then I think these ones can be cut off for now. That'll give me a couple more roads. Let's move this to here for now. Cut here. Rotate, rotate, rotate. That's a lot of roads. Should be enough to get to here, I hope. Actually cut that as well. There we go. Take my motorway back. Put that in. This needs to be sorted somehow. Oh, that's a mess. Bridge makes sense. Okay, so I got a little group here. I think now this is, yeah, I can redo this. Let's first put this here. Just have like a little safety net. One there, like that. So that'll keep it from ticking up too fast. But the rest I want to put onto this line and then connect on this side. So it'll be like So then yellow comes up and through here. Like so. This yellow needs more. That just spawned in. Okay. That's really bad. We're actually running out of white. Like, they're getting spawned in weird spots. So I need to figure out a way to deal with that as well. Really soon. But we're at 1300 already, so we're doing pretty good. Can I get one road back? Somewhere? Who's not using the road? Show yourself. This one right here. That goes there. I can cut here. And take this back. That can come back on. So then yellow is split. That's great. Completely out of roads. Blue spawning sporadically across the map. I think I might have to use a motorway on one of these. Or, oh, yellow. Yellow needs help. Blue, why? Such a terrible spawn. Okay, yeah. So what's happening here? This is going across and mixing these populations together. I see the problem. Let's just juice this real quick. Get those going. I need to figure out what I'm gonna do with this on the next week. Motorway to save the day. Let's try that. Let's cut here, bring this up, bring these over, break that. There's yellow. Slap that into here, I guess. Cut here. Red comes across. This gets cut off. How many? There's, what, six cars in the garages? So I could do that. I'm seeing a way that we could, like, maybe... Yeah, let's cut all this. Cut all this back. Oh, you know what? That sucks. This spawn right here means that it's actually even harder to make a bridge. Think something like that. And then we can do something here. Okay, maybe I can't do this yet. Baby steps. Cut all this for roads. Bring this together, bring this here. That'll be a motorway somehow. Probably this one. As soon as this is not exploding. That's good now. I hope that's good, because I'm really, really struggling here. Let's do that. And then on this side, let's move this point to here. To here. Yeah. Flip. Flip over to here. And if I can get this reconnected down here, please. Oh no! Oh, I'll have to cut the yellow support right here. Uh-huh. Where is this one going again? Ah, so I can't cut that. Okay, let's leave that for now. This needs to get sorted, like, immediately. Otherwise I'm dead. I do have these. Let's quickly pump these onto this. That'll save that. Okay, these should be returning. I do have this group here, which I can bridge across. Is there a better bridge? two? Okay, get going. Go. That's connected. Go. Blue in the corner. I think it's dead. I think I lost it on cream. Yep, right here. Oh, there's a car. There's cars going there. It's just too late. Oh, that was rough. That's a rough one. Okay, 1787, though. A couple mistakes along the way, but overall, really tough. Really, really tough. We did better than Chiang Mai, though, so that's a win in my books. And we get expert mode unlocked, so we can do that at some point as well. Let's see how we did. Top 10%. Ooh. Okay. So, not the best, but, you know, I did better than Ben Dover over there. But that's it. That's Lisbon. That's the challenge map for Lisbon. Maybe I'll come back to it at some point, but wowee, that is, yeah. when you don't get a lot of roads and bridges cost twice as much, it is quite interesting. Highly recommend it. It's not as tough as Chiang Mai. I won't say that straight out of the gate. But if you like that kind of resource management, make sure you use all of your roads sparingly. This is the place for you. Lisbon is definitely tough. Aside of that, though, thanks for watching. If you liked any of this content, make sure to hit subscribe. There's more in the top right and in the bottom right. Otherwise, thank you again, and I will see you in the next one.